know the difference between jazz musicians and blues musicians.
Oh, yeah.
Jazz musicians play 4,000 notes for three people, and blues musicians play
three notes
for 4,000 people.
That's good.